My name is Roy Golsteyn. I'm a faculty member in the Department of Biological Sciences at the University of Lethbridge, and I direct the Natural Product and Cancer Cell Laboratories in the New Science Building. In our research program, which is called the Prairie to Pharmacy Program, what we're doing is we're taking a look at some of the prairie plants that grow out here in southern Alberta, and we're testing to see if the chemicals from these plants have anti-cancer or other medical properties. Our work is important mainly for three reasons. First reason is that we're training students to work with natural products. That's a topic that's not really done in Canada, but it's done elsewhere in the world, and it's turning out to be more and more important. The other two reasons deal with the science that comes with trying to find new medicines. In one part, we need to understand better what makes cancer cells different from normal cells. And in the final part, it's actually finding chemicals that might be really, really important, that might stop a cancer in a certain way and then become a medicine for us.
Working in Dr. Golsteyn's lab has been an absolute pleasure. I've learned not only more about the scientific process, but also, I think, fundamental knowledge that is very important for each and every biology student to know. I've gained a lot of experience within conducting my own research, as well as being able to work in a laboratory and really refine my laboratory skills. A lot of the research that we do has not been previously researched before, so a lot of the times when we're in the laboratory analyzing our results the day after an experiment has been conducted, it's the first time that anyone has actually looked at those results before.
The location of the University of Lethbridge is actually a critical part of our research. The university is on the very, very grounds where we're studying the plants that might have this medical potential. The University of Lethbridge also has very close and positive connections with the First Nation communities from this area. With the First Nation communities, we consult with them all the way through this research. It's turning out to be quite interesting because there's this sort of equality in the approach. It's really about two groups that have knowledge and coming together, and students are at the forefront of this.
Part of my role within the laboratory is to investigate the plants that we work with. As part of my day-to-day activities, I'm in the lab, I'm setting up experiments. Another unique aspect that I incorporate within my own research is going back into community and speaking with medicine men and elders to learn more about the traditional uses of each plant.
We've been very fortunate with the timing of the Prairie to Pharmacy program and with the opening of the new science and academic building. That new academic building actually fosters some of the collaboration that we're looking for. We're now in a space where we have a much easier contact with our colleagues, both in biology and in chemistry. And in fact, we now work with more chemists than we ever did before, just as we moved into the new building. There's even a bit of a buzz about being in a new building, and we see that especially with the students. And that buzz turns out to be an energy that helps us with our experiments. The ultimate goal of our research is to find a new anti-cancer compound.